pass to Wilson along the boards. Cullen got run over there, just got buried along the boards, and he's still down, and he's on top of the puck, and he may be hurt.
That is a nasty hit by Irwin. No arm went up, Jim, right away, but it's one of those plays where he was turning in to make a play. All kinds of action, though. Great penalty killing on a really effective power play, and one of the key factors in killing penalties is blocking shots. Watch that one on the heel, left heel of PK Subban as he's going down. And Pekkarinen getting challenged here, makes one save, and then the quick response down low on the wraparound, just able to get some help there by Roman Josi. And then watch this play. Cullen looking back the other way, gets hit right on the numbers and face into the glass. That's one that easily could have been called and should have been called. You see, he's about 2 feet.